If you knew the path we're riding, understand it less.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Let me try to cool down your whisper. Let me try to cool down your whisper.
While you prattle through your supper, where and when and who and how, she alone is trying to give me what I need right here and now.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
His time on women of her kind.
Hey, Judith, now yours.
Yes, I can understand that she amuses, but to let her stroke you, kiss your hair, that's hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what you teach and say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Who are you to criticize her? Who are you to despise her? Leave her, leave her. Let her be now. Leave her, leave her. She's with me now. If your slate is clean, then you can go south. If your slate is not, then leave her alone. Men like you can be so shallow, thick and slow. There is not a man among you who knows or cares if I come or go.
No, you go on, you carry on. 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 How can you say? How can you say? How can you say? How can you say?
Not one, not one of you.
Try not to get worried, try not to turn on to problems that upset you all. Don't you know everything's all right? Yes, everything's fine. And we want you to sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. Close your eyes, close your eyes and relax. Think of nothing. Sleep and I shall soothe you, calm you and anoint you, purple your hot forehead, oh. Then you'll feel everything's alright, yes, everything's fine. And it's cool and the ointment's sweet, for the fire in your head and feet. Oh, close your eyes and relax, think of nothing tonight.
Hey, 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 woman, you're fine ointment, brand new and expensive. Should have been saved for the poor. Now tell me, why has it been wasted? We could have raised maybe 300 silver pieces or more. People who are hungry, people who are starving, they matter more.
Saying we have the resources to say.
Look at the good things you've got. Think while you still have me. Move while you still see me. You'll be lost.
We've been sitting on the fence for far too long.
Why let him upset us? Caiaphas, let him be. All those imbeciles will see. He really doesn't matter.
Jesus is important. We've let him go his way before. While he starts a major war, we theorize and chatter.
He's just another scripture-thumping hack from Galilee.
The difference is a common king. The difference frightens me. What about the Romans? While they're seeking Jesus' crown, do you think they'll stand around cheering and applauding? What about our people? If they think we've lost our nerve, don't you think that they deserve something more rewarding?
What they want.
They think so, anyway.
If he's what they want, why take their toy away? He's a craze.
Put yourself in my place. I can hardly step aside. Cannot let my hands be tied. I am law and order. What am I, Lord Priesthood? Don't you see that we could fall? If we are to last at all, we cannot be divided.
Let's say so to the council, but don't rely on subtlety. Frighten them, for they won't see.
Then we are decided.
Then we are decided.
So waits for you. The Pharisees and priests are here for you.
Ah, gentlemen, you know why we are here. There's not much time and quite a problem here.
Hosanna Superstar! Hosanna Superstar! Hosanna Superstar!
Listen to that howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with lepers, and the whole town's on its feet.
He is dangerous!
Christ Superstar!
He is
to whip up some support.
A rebel-rousing mission that I think we must abort.
He is dangerous.
Look, Caiaphas, they're right outside our yard.
Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
No, wait. We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
What did they do about Jesus of Nazareth? Miracle, wonder man, hero of fools.
No riots, no armies, no fighting, no slogans.
One thing I'll say for him, Jesus is
leave him to his own devices. His half-witted fans will get out of control.
But how can we stop him? His glamour increases.
Why leaps every minute he's atop of them.
I see bad things arising. The crowd round him came, which the Romans would ban. I see blood and destruction. Our elimination because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because of one man.
Our elimination because of one man.
Because of one. Cause of one man.
What then to do about this Jesus mania?
How do we deal with the Carpenter King?
Where do we start with a man who is bigger
than John was when John did his baptism thing?
Fools, you have no perception. The stakes we are gambling are frightfully high. We must crush him completely. So like John before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.
So like John before him, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must. Jesus must. Jesus must. Die.
Anticipate a riot. This common crowd is much too loud. Tell the mob who sing your song that they are fools and they are wrong. They are a curse. They should disperse.
At the crowd, nothing can be done to stop the shouting. If every tongue were still, the noise would still continue. The rocks and stones themselves would start to sing.
Hosanna, 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 Hosanna,
songs, but not for me alone. Sing out for yourself, for you are blessed. There is not one of you who cannot win the kingdom. The slow, suffering, the quick, the dead.
Thank you. Then add a touch of hated Rome. Then you will rise to a greater power. We will win ourselves home. You'll get the power and the glory.
You get the power
forever and ever and ever.
You'll get the glory.
You'll get the power and the glory.
You get the power
forever and ever and ever.
You'll get the glory.
Nor the 50,000, nor the Romans, nor the Jews, nor Judas, nor the 12, nor the priests, nor the scribes, nor doomed Jerusalem itself. What power is, understand what glory is, understand it all, understand it all.
If you knew all that I knew, my poor Jerusalem, you'd see the truth, but you close your eyes. But you close your eyes. While you live, your troubles are many. Poor Jerusalem, to conquer death, you only have to die. You only have to die.
my dream, I met a Galilean, a most amazing man. He had that look you very rarely find, the haunting, hunted kind. I asked him to say what had happened, how it all began. I asked again, never said a word, as if he hadn't heard. And next, the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man. They fell on him and then disappeared again. Then I saw thousands of millions crying for this man, and then I heard them mentioning my name, leaving me to blame.
Seems like 30. see me stand, I can hardly walk.
I believe you can make me whole.
See my tongue, I can hardly talk.
See my skin, I'm a mass of blood.
See my legs, I can hardly stand.
Thank you. be lost, I'd be frightened. I couldn't call, just couldn't call. I'd turn my head, I'd back away. I wouldn't want to know. He scares me so. I want him so. I love him so.
Notice your feelings. This isn't blood money, it's
a fee.
A fee, nothing more.
find him where you want him. Far from the crowds in the garden of Gethsemane. This is my blood you drink. This is my body you eat. If you would remember me when you eat and drink.
I must be mad. Thinking I'll be remembered. Yes, I must be out of my head. Look at your blank faces. My name will mean nothing 10 minutes after I'm dead. One of you denies me. One of you betrays me. Deny me, and that's not all I see. One of you here dining, one of my 12 chosen, will leave to
stay awake with me. Peter, John, James, will none of you wait with me? Peter, John, James. I only want to say, if there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure when we started. Then I was inspired, now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectation. Try as much from any other man. But if I die, see this saga through and do the things you ask of me. Let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, lay open to them free. I want to know, I want to know, my God, want to know, I want to know, my God, want to see, and want to see, my God, want to see, and want to see, my God, why I should die. Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? Would the things I've said and done matter anymore? I'd have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord, have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord, have to see, I'd have to see, my Lord, have to see, I'd have to see, my Lord. If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? Have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord, have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord. Show me just a little of your omnipresent grace. Show me there's a reason why you're wanting me to die. Just want to be on red hot, but not so hot on white.
Seems like 90.
Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started, I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison. Nail me to the cross and take me.
Happening, what's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Tell me what's happening. Oh, what's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. 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 Swords, don't you know that it's all over? It was nice, but now it's gone. Why are you obsessed with fighting? Stick to fishing from now on.
Tell me, Christ, how you feel tonight.
Do you plan to put up a fight?
Do you feel that you've had the break?
Do you think that you may retire?
Did you think you would get my child?
How
do you view your coming trial? Have you been proved it all worthwhile?
Come on, God, this is not like you.
Let us know what's gonna.
You know what your support is here.
You'll
escape in the final room.
Tell me, Christ, may be tonight.
Do
you feel that you had the break?
What would you say when you make mistakes? Come with us to Chicago.
Realize the serious charges facing you. You say you're the Son of God in all your handouts. Well, is it true?
There you have it, gentlemen. What more evidence do we need? Judas, thank you for the victim. Stay a while and see it bleed.
Remember.
what he told us you would do. I wonder how.
Quite surprised. You look so small. Not a king at all. We all know that you are news, but are you king? King of the Jews?
Your words, not mine.
What do you mean by that? There is not an answer. Trouble, friend. Someone Christ, King of the Jews. How can someone in your state be so cool about his fate? An amazing thing, this silent king. Since you come from Galilee, then you need not come to me. Your Herod's race, your Herod's case.
You've been getting quite a name all around the place. Healing cripples, raising from the dead. And now I understand your dog, God. At least that's what you say.
So, you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine. That's all you need to, and I'll know it's all true. Come on, King of the Jews. Jesus, you just won't believe the hits you made round here. You were always talking about you're the wonder of the year. Oh, what a pity if it's all that you can rock the cynics if you try. So you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're no fool. Walk across my swimming pool. Do that for me, then I'll let you go free. Come on, King of the Jews. Woo! Do-wack, do-wack, do-wack. Yes, I'm a captain.
not expecting. What do I do now? Could we start again, please? I've been very hopeful so far. Now for the first time, I think we're going wrong. Hurry up and tell me this is just a dream, or could we start again, please?
I think you made your point now. You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt. Or could we start again, please?
Been living to see you, dying to see you. Why it shouldn't be like this? This was unexpected. What do I do now? Could we start again, please?
I think you made your point.
God, I'm sick.
I've been you.
And you knew all the time, God, and I'll never know why you chose me. Why your crying, your foul bloody crying. You have murdered me. You have murdered me. You have murdered me.
Jesus Christ, you have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I have no kingdom. In this world, I'm through.
Come to me, Jesus Christ!
There may be a kingdom for me somewhere, if you only knew.
Then you are a king.
It's you that say I am. I look for truth, find that I get down.
But what is truth? Is truth unchanging law? We both have truths. Am mine the same as yours?
Crucify him!
What do you mean? You'd crucify your king?
We have no king but Caesar.
He's done no wrong. No, not the slightest thing.
We have no king but Caesar. Crucify
him! This is new. Respect for Caesar. Until now, this has been noticeably lacking. Who is this Jesus? Why is he different? You Jews were his messiahs by the sack door.
We need him crucified. It's all you have to do. We need him crucified. It's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. Christ, I'll agree he's mad, ought to be locked up, but that is not a reason to destroy him. He's a sad little man, not a king or god, not a thief. I need a crime. Behold the man, behold your shattered king. You hypocrites, you hate us more than him. I see no reason, I find no evil. This man is harmless, so why does he upset you? He's just misguided, thinks he's important. But to keep you vultures happy, I shall flog him. Take it! Jesus, what do you want? Jesus, tell me. You've got to be careful. You could be dead soon. Could help me. Why do you not speak when I hold your life in my hands? How can you stay quiet? I don't believe you understand. You have nothing in your hands. Any power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed, and you can't change it. You're a fool, Jesus Christ. How can I help you?
Try and crucify him, crucify him. You have the ability to give the pain, so crucify him. Remember, Caesar, you've been deported. You've been deported, crucify him.
You'll be the boss. You'll be the boss.
don't know what they're doing. My mother, where is my mother? Where?
Spirit.